Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to guide you.
They ain't my friends. I'm pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front.
Appreciate it.
Hello, ma'am.
Bonjour, mister. Do you want any large weather?
Isn't it beautiful? Good evening to you. Don't stay out too late, miss. Howdy, ma'am.
Hello.
Evening to you, ma'am.
Slow down. What happened to your horsey? Hey. hướng về.
Listen, mister, this here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
Some gang?
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Perfect.
Bill, I've come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
You never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
Bill, I implore you, think about this.
You implore me? You implore...
You implore me? So far, no crash.
Well, you're alive.
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for it.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay. Once you didn't die, the doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam. You should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die, Mr.
Mr. Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane. Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Well, you may be right, Miss McFarlane. I don't know.
Miss.
So what were you doing?
Trying to give Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
It's my gun.
About time I started paying back that $15.
I sure can use an extra pair of hands around here. Let's see if we can get you back in the saddle.
Sorry.
There's the foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good-for-nothing outlaws, such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Mr. McFarland.
I picked out a fine horse for you.
Why? That's mine. Was that a chicken?
We can't do this patrol on foot.
Wait a minute. Miss.
Certainly. such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase.
That it? Well, I gotta shoot the chicken. That's the chicken. The chicken. Yeah, I got it. I got the chicken. Got it. How to get the chicken? Is that your chicken? No. Sorry. Right horse. Black one. Consumable. Provision.
Oh,
quiet button. Now it crash. 25 minute it crash. Not bad. Right, that's it. Thank you. GPU driver.